Greetings, my good people. It is I, your Majesty King Punchwood here, and I am standing before the gates of my newly expanded, magnificent Tier 3 town, and capital of all the realms, of course, Punchville. Okay, Beans, we have an important task today. We're going to take a walk down Main Street and mingle with the common folk. Now listen up, if you wish to be a noble someday, now certainly can't be king, but I can make you like a, I don't know, a little baron or an earl somewhere, I'll give you a little parcel of land, then follow my lead. Come along. Very important lessons here. As a king, you must mingle with the common folk. You must be one of... Wait, guys, no. Guys, stay here. You'll just intimidate everyone. I do not need an armed escort. Okay, Beans, pay attention. Greetings, common citizen. How are you today? Beans, hold on. Look, just watch me. I'll do the talking. Hey. Greetings, common citizen person. How are you today? Oh, today's bath day. Lovely day. How's the water? Wet? Looks warm. Excellent. Nice to see you today. Goodbye. Okay, Beans, come on. Come along now. Hello. Hello, common folk person. Nice to see you out this afternoon. Lovely day. See how I do this? It's so very natural. This is what you must do. Because when the common folk see a king or someone of royalty, it's like running into a demigod or something. Or a mythical beast. Beans, this way, come on. They don't know what to do. They feel very intimidated. And they get this complex of inferiority. You must put them at ease. Hello, young lady. How are you today? Hi. It's an excellent day. Whoa! Okay, I like you too. See, sometimes they just get so awed by your air of authority and charm and confidence they don't know what to do with themselves. Hello, random citizen. How are you? How's the orchard treating you today? Yes, it is hard toil. I know this. I can commiserate with you. As a common man myself, look at the dirt under my fingernails. I've worked to the bone today in the farms. See, sometimes you can even tell white lies. Makes them feel better. Come along, Beans. Oh, Nancy! Nancy! Yes, Ferdinand's at the gates today. He said he'll see you on Sunday. Goodbye. See how easy this is? Just act natural. Oh, hi! Yes, I am a common man just like you, common man. Just ignore the diamond enchanted sword and armor. That's just baubles and trinkets. Meaningless, really. Huh. Ooh, the town square. Hey, there's nobody here in the town square. Oh, my gods. Excellent work, lads. Looks clear and free of all dangerous creatures. Good work. Excellent. Beans, we really need some homes here. This makes me sad. It's so vacant. The farms. Oh, loving this new town. Okay, I think we've mingled enough for one day. I feel like I need a bath now. Oh, hello, Mr. Sketchy. How's the skulking today? What? Who do you have in there, Mr. Seedy? I heard that. I knew it. Oh, it's a turtle. Okay, I thought it sounded more like a nasty hiss. This is just a friendly hiss, I guess. All right, carry on with your skulking. Let's go see CB. City Builder, how are you today? I've got some things for you, sir. And I've got some wood. I've got some cobble. Oh, all right, we're going to have to go collect some more beans. Let's check out the price list. We can do all sorts of things now. Oh, a mage hall, a chapel, a library. Let's see the price list here. A tavern? All I need is a bunch of drunkards running around town. Let's go collect some more cobble. We'll be back. I need to think about what exactly to build. Greetings, random lady ma'am. How are you today? I love that brooch. That's, is that emerald? Oh, it's a fake. Well, keep working and someday you may be able to earn yourself enough money to purchase a real one. It's all about earning and toiling for the king. Okay, enough of that. You guys are supposed to be here at the front gate, guarding it with your lives. Okay, Beans, that is the lesson. I hope you learned it well. Now, let's go get poo. I forgot about poo. There's too many rats and things there in the kingdom, and we must go get poo. I have a rope, which I have discovered is exactly what I need to get him to follow me. I didn't think cats liked rope, but we're going to try it anyway. We left poo. He was here. Hello, goats. Have you seen a black panther here with a medallion? No. No. All right. Oh dear. Hope he's still around. Hmm. I don't expect he would have drowned. Perhaps he was eaten. Oh gosh. Pooh. Oh no. Is that Benny? Okay, let's go check over here on this side. Gotta be around here somewhere. Hmm. I think I saw him over here last, did we not, Beans? Oh no, a wolf. You eat my cat, did you? Get him, Beans. I'll search for the cat. Alright, I got him. Hmm. Perhaps something foul has befallen. Pooh. That would be terrible. No, this is not going. Oh no. What the heck? Where's my poo? Alright, I guess I'll have to come back and try to find poo another time because I can't spend all day doing this. Let's go make a collection run. It's gotta be around here somewhere. What I'll do is I'll hop on Pickles and take a look from the sky. Oh, poor Benny. He's got no friends, so he's chatting with the skeletons. Ooh, I've got to do something about this. It's a precarious walk there. What are you shooting at, Beans? Oh, watch out for the hole. There you go. What the... Okay, what kind of black magic is this? This is odd. You've got a front of your building here. This is the... I guess when you say a storefront, they really mean storefront. Except that your store has no back. Hey, you're outside. Whoa. Your buildings have been sliced. Can I still talk to you? Okay. I would like some of the cobblestone. Oh, wow. That was an excellent haul. Good work, man. I think you work better when your building's in half. How about you? Oh, good. That is wonderful. Okay, so, oh, there's a couple of workers inside. Isn't this odd? Hmm. Cut right in two. At least the front cut sliced right off. And same with the tower over there. Look at that. It's a slice of tower. Ow. Hey, Beans! Right, use your sword, man. There we go. Hey. Got it, Beans. There we go. Good job. Grab that money. Cash money. Oh, which, speaking of which, I wanted to go and do some selling, too, but... Ooh, I'm hungry. I should eat. Okay, I'm not really sure what's going on with these buildings here, but... yeah. You might want to get underground. Hey! Bit by a rat. Okay, let's get back into cover. Into the safety of my walls. I'd like to try to figure out what the heck happened to Pooh. I'm gonna have to hop on. Oh! I got this, Beans. No, Beans, I said I got this. Okay, you can help, I guess. My gosh! Critters everywhere. Get the baby ones, too. They bite just as well. Aw. I hope my poo's okay. Come along, Beans. In fact, let's go sell right now. To, Dwarf! Right, Dwarf. See, I remember. I remember you. How about if you take my string off my hands? I would also like to sell you this iron sword. No, that's not worth much, is it? Don't want the spider eye. It's fresh. It's really fresh. Just pulled it out of the spider's face. No? Okay. It's not a public bath. Can't you read? All right, who tore down my sign? Not a public bath. Okay, Beans. Please take care of that. Where am I going? Yes, city builder. Damn me, look at this tall grass. Everybody... Doesn't anybody have a... lawnmower? Looks like the lawnmowers are on strike around here. Okay. Here we go. Let's go order a building. Now we have to think about what building to get. I'm going to give you as much cobble as I have. And now we have a full... wood and cobblestone meters here, and I get to choose anything. Let me think about this. Oh, it's raining. Dear me. Okay, let me think about this. Don't go away. Right, so I have conferred with the city builder here and have decided to build a chapel, because according to the city builder, the word on the street is that the faithful are losing their faith in not only... the gods above, but also losing faith in their king, Beans. That is me. We cannot have that. We must provide the common folk with a place of worship. And what better day to do this than the day that we walked and rubbed elbows with them in the village? They must know that we listen to them and we care. And what happened here, my friend? Where's your archer? He's gone. Ogres? Ogres in the town square, you say? Hey, don't put your arms down. Put them down. Drop them. Listen, buddy, you break it, you own it. That's how it works around here. Nice. Looks like the guards here have been rather busy. Incoming. Not incoming. Okay. Back up, Beans. Do not engage. That's engage. Nope. That's the opposite of not engage is engage. Therefore, I'll have to get involved. I got him. Good job, man. Okay, get rid of the seeds. Do not need. Pick up the cash. Really need to work on some lighting here. Don't I? Tell you what, let's drop a torch. Let's drop a torch here. Oh, look what they did. Hey, all right, I will get you some more support here shortly. First, let's make sure... there are no citizens here that will be crushed by the chapel. I think it's going to go there or here. Oh, whoa. No, Beans. No. Okay. Stop shooting everybody. That's not how you make friends, you know. All right, let's go get this done, Beans. Follow me. Looks like the area is clear. You stay right there and you should be relatively safe from falling churches. Yeah, see? Really should close your door. None of these people close their doors around here. What's up? Probably sketchy or seedy. Okay, city builder. Let's do this. Build me a chapel. Oh, that doesn't sound good. Wait a minute. There's no free spots over here. Oh, get out of the wall, man. Get out of the wall, I says. No. Somebody poured cement on this. Oh. Kill that rat. Well, that was interesting. Let's go find... oh, there it is. Wow. Oh, it's big. You know what that means, don't you? It was expensive. All right, let's get inside and say hello. Ooh. What the heck? What's a skeleton doing outside the chapel? Sketchy, do you have something to do with this? I wouldn't put it past you. It's so cloudy out there. The beasts are walking... in the day. Here we go. Let's head inside. It's a big place. Oh. So quiet in here. What? Scorpions? Alright, Beans, guard the door. Spider. What kind of church is this? Alright. That's weird. Well, they serve just about anybody, don't they? I guess as long as they're peaceful. Alright. I'm not sure what scorpions would pray about, but... okay. Hello, priest. You must be the head priest man. I'm your king, you see. How are we today? I see your flock has already shown up. Hello, people of faith. And insects, too. Beans, please stop shooting the good churchgoers. let's just get rid of that guy. Okay, yes, I feel better now by getting rid of these scorpions. Hello, person of faith. Hope you're happy. This wasn't cheap. All right, now let's go back over here and talk to the head man here. Hello, Mr. Priest. Greetings, I am your king. What can you do for me? I can bind with the lights, you say? Recruit a priestess and rejuvenate. What's rejuvenate? Let's start there. Oh, that felt good. Okay, we'll do more of that later. How about bind with the light? Ah, I am now binded with the light, and I shall be resurrected upon death. Oh, I see. So if I bite the bullet, or kick the bucket, or buy the farm, then I shall be resurrected here in your house of the gods, you say. This is good news. Okay. And how about recruit a priestess? Let's try that, then. Whoa. Oh, hearts. Wow. Hi. Hello, I'm... what's my name again? Yes, I'm King Punchwood. She's a fox. Hi, Foxy. Lady? Priestess ma'am? How are you? Lovely red hair. Bright green eyes. Oh, dear me. All right, I must compose myself. I'm king. Hi. Yes, what can you do for me, Miss Priestess person? You can guard. You can follow me. I would prefer you follow me. I shall keep you safe. That's a good idea. Right. Okay. Priest man, I'm taking your priestess. What? No. Sorry, but she's mine now. All right. Let's go. Oop. Was that your donation? No, it's mine now. Well, you know how it is. Separation of state and church, of course. Therefore, your money is yours and your money is mine. Okay. Now, fair lady, a foxy... ma'am, priestess, lady, just come with me. I need to go hire some more guards. Let me just show you around town. What do you say, huh? No? I don't bite. Come on. Please? All right, let me just show you over here. In fact, let's just get out of the rain. There's a nice little spot over here. It's called the barracks. Go hire a guard. Yeah, so, you know, I'm going to build some more houses, and perhaps you might want to, you know, stay a while. Do your priestess thingy. Come along now. This is the warden. Say hello to Foxy. priestess. Now, Mr. Archer. Mr. Warden. I'm all confused and discombobulated. All right, give me an archer. In fact, why don't you give me a knight and an archer? That's 1, 2, 5. Right. All of you, come with me. We're going to go station you out here in the cold, wet rain. But that's what you get paid for, right? Okay, hands off Foxy, okay? She's under my protection as her champion and king. And perhaps someday even more. Oh, right. Never mind. You've taken oaths. She's sworn oaths. Yes. I'm not sure how that works, honestly, so we'll just have to play by ear. Oh, sorry. Yeah, I'm just stumbling and bumbling and I can't speak. Okay, you guard this area. The rest of you come with me. In fact, we're going to put you over here by the church. Yes, march. Good marching. Okay, yes. Yes, no. Stay here. And guard the faithful. And now I'm going to get out of the rain. Foxy, you want to come with me? Yeah, come on, let's go. This is a good spot. Oh, wow. Okay, there's a lot of people around. Let's go. Let's get indoors. This way now. Oh, here's a house. Let's just go in here for a while. We'll just have a chat. Maybe tea, crumpets, that sort of thing. Get to know each other better. Yeah. Beans. Guard. Okay, so have a seat, ma'am. What's that? Right. Anyway, I am your king, and I'm going to sign off now because I think it's time for a nap. That's what I think. Yeah, let's just take the day off, have a little R&R. And, like I said, tea and crumpets. I shall return. See you next time. Bye-bye.